Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to talk about one of the most captivating visual styles that's taken the internet by storm. It's called the Dragan Effect. It's created by renowned Polish photographer Andrzej Dragan. This effect is all about harnessing dramatic lighting and expert editing techniques to bring your photos to life. So if you're ready, let's go ahead and dive in. Okay, the first thing we are going to do is duplicate this layer. So we want to hit Control J on the keyboard. Now we want to desaturate. We want to take away the color. The easiest way to do that is to hit Control Shift and U. All right, now we want to duplicate that layer again by hitting Control J. And next we'll invert the colors. So we hit Control I. After that, we will go into the blending modes and set the blending mode to vivid light. From there, we go to filter, blur, and surface blur. Okay, now the values that I'm using in this one are 40 for the radius and 15 for the threshold. Those can be changed to your liking. Click OK. Next, we want to combine the top two layers. So the easiest way to do this is to make sure that you have the top layer selected and then hit Control and E. After we combine those layers, we go back into the blending modes and we set it to overlay. Okay, now let's hide that top layer, select the background layer, and we want to duplicate the background layer again. So hit Control J. And again, we want to desaturate, so we hit Control Shift and U to desaturate that image. Now we're going to go back into the blending modes, and this time we will select Multiply. Now you'll notice that gives us a very dark image, and we need to brighten that up. So we'll go into Image, Adjustments, and Shadows and Highlights. Our default setting will brighten it up a little bit, but we want to go a little bit more than that. So I'm going to change that to 60. I'll move down to the tone adjustment and make that 60 as well. And finally, we'll come to midtones and I will make that 15. Click OK. And now all that's left is activating that layer one again. All right, and there you have it. That is your Dragan effect. One other thing you can do is make a stamped layer of all this. So a stamped layer is essentially a layer that incorporates all of the adjustments that you made previously. And to do that, you want to highlight that top layer and hit Control, Alt, Shift, and E. And there you go. That's it. Pretty simple. All right, guys, if you enjoyed this tutorial, please hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. All right, we'll see you in the next one.